change the game like a moron. I'll fix it real quick. While MST is getting raped by Mother Brain, let us continue working on this. Link to the past, not only between worlds. Where are you at? There you are. Where the fuck are you at? There you are. Cool. Okay. Some of my controls. No! What was... Shit. No. I forgot. Yep. Reverse controls. I did... Down doesn't do anything. Reset. There we go. Much better. Fix it. Nice on you. Bye-bye. No, not that button. Okay. So let me get my sword upgraded first. Because that'll help just a tiny bit, knowing how... Hello World kind of ruins the sword upgrades. Walk right into that, because why not? And that too. Walk into everything, why not? Ah. Screw you, moving on. It's always a red one, so it could be stupidly fast. Oh, this is going quite great. This is quite the warm-up. I like how he still tries to swing his sword, even though he just has his little hand. Let me see if I can get across. Oh, it's off, isn't it? I need to get up that way. I have no sword, so I can't really do that. Pushes? I don't even remember. Well, it doesn't matter. Mm-hmm. hell? Oh, there we go. Now you're working. I'll just go right under you, don't mind me. Oh. I'm not even going that way yet. I don't have the magic cape. I can't cheat through here with this, can I? I don't think it works with that. I need the magic cape for that. Okay. Never mind. I'm getting that. Without dying, go back in here and hopefully get the sword now. Ow! Oh, come on! I don't know what causes to be ready all of a sudden. I'm going to die though, probably. Oh, I have a fairy. That's my way of saying how much I hate you, enemy. Okay, I've walked all the way over here. It should be ready by now. If it's not, I'll be very sad. Because not having a sword kind of sucks! Oh god, let's not run into me, please. Please be ready. Thank you! Oh! Your sword is stronger. This sword will be strong enough to beat Dragor. There we go! It's a better sword! I still am almost dead, which sucks. There, now it only takes 3 hits to kill you. Improvement! Perfect timing, right there. Perfect timing indeed. Game, what are you even doing? Ugh. I think there's a heart piece I can get over at the pyramid. I might want to make my way there. Obviously, I'm going to get more fairies as well. So let's go this way, I guess? I don't know. I don't know where I'm going, to be honest. I already did it for Sky Isle. I'm good. Leave me alone. Huh. Or was it called Favore in this game? I don't know. Yeah, I know. Don't use your sword on anti-sword shooters. Let's go this way. Why is the chat being all buggy like that? Why is the chat being buggy like that? I don't know. Okay. Ow, right into the enemy. Why? Okay. I used to call those guys walking tables when I was young. I don't know why. They just felt like just tables, you know. Seriously, go away. It just, yeah. For those that don't know, I'm playing with this with reverse controls. If you want to know what that means, up is down, left is right. My A and B buttons are swapped, my X and Y buttons are swapped, my L and R buttons are swapped, and vice versa, basically. They're all switched around to make it even more harder to navigate. And it's been a very interesting experience so far. I was originally just gonna do this with the original Link to the Past, but apparently that wasn't hard enough, so let's get wrecked by him. Can I get to the fairy, please, real quick? What do you mean, that's cheating? Unless you're replying to some other kind of thing, referring to some other thing. A, B is swapped. It's not Super Metroid now! I am not very comfortable with the control scheme. See, I just walked out the door and I don't want to. Well, now that I'm here, I might as well. Maybe I'd do a BY swap if I was playing the normal Link to the Past, and not something as terrifying as this. I'm gonna go ahead and spend money here, now that I'm actually here. At least get arrows up too. As I do actually get bow and arrow after I enter the next world. Alright, that's good enough. Alright, now I need to... I think there's a heart piece over here I can grab right now. Can't remember all that's in this ancient pyramid area. I know there's one that requires the glove. What's in here again? Oh, more fairies. In the event you needed more fairies, there you go. Ow. That right now. Oh, it's just where the sword is, right? Yeah. The Meister Sword. The one that I actually had to get, the third gem from the Parallel Tower to pick up. That I can't actually pick up right now. Hi! Sorry that I'm not actually better. Yes, I know. I wanted to get that extra heart container real quick as well. I think this is all I really need to do in this overworld. So, I guess I need... Well, there's a heart piece I can grab near Castle Dragor, at least. here. I can't remember what's in this place. Oh, it's this thing. I remember there not being a right lever. But here's one of the keys I need. Were there just three in the light world? Oh yeah, three in the light world, three dark world, three parallel tower. That's right. So I've got all the light world keys done. I still have to do the dark world, obviously, but that requires me being in the dark world to do it. Hey buddy, how you doing? Good, cool. Leave me alone, bye. Oh yeah, there's a hard piece up here, too. I guess I've either just ignored it and jumped off, or died before getting this far. Triforce Shrine, I believe. Because there is a heart piece I can grab there. Hi, how you doing? Good? Whoa, leave me alone. Yeah, Triforce Shrine. I want to come back to the light world later. I have to get the items from both the Saria's Gardens and Darunia's Cavern, and survive the parallel tower, obviously. Okay, this is not worth it. That's not so bad. Third floor, where am I at? Oh, Beamos, great. And floor tiles. And hammer bah! Yeah. I gotta hit the switch, or push the block, I guess. Oh. Yeah, restroom totally needed to be flooded with Beamos. Definitely a good solution to every solution of a puzzle. Flood the room with Beamos. Best way to do it, ever. Yes, totally. Oh, great. Well, this room looks most unpleasant. Of course, that was gonna happen. And, you know, I did it again for good luck. Easy way out, this. Okay, no more darkness. And a kind of pointlessly placed block. Oh, definitely not worth it. Absolutely not worth it. It's like, that's more red enemies in a room than I feel like stealing right now. Yes. Knew it! No! Even the doorway isn't safe from these guys. Oh, dear God, no, again! I still fell. Not only that, but I still managed to fuck it up. Oh, these are anti-sword ones. They're just here to be a dick. Gotta be Dragor here or something. This is gonna suck. I was expecting lightning. I guess not. There's the lightning. Oh, now I just even want to fire the thing, so yay. How did I miss that? How did I miss that? I'm gonna get wrecked by this boss and have to start all over. God damn it. No, I need fairies. I need actual fairies now. Go get more fairies and try again, because... God. At least I finished the dungeon itself. I just have to get back through it again real quick. It's not that hard if your controls are normal. Which mine are not. They are very wrong right now. It's still Monday in California. I don't live there, but yeah. Oh, yeah, I am very lucky today. Get out of the way. I hate that you automatically talk to her when you run into her. Thank you. warrior. Gate fairy, yes, no. Actually, isn't there another cave over here I may have not done yet? No, they have water pouring out of them. What's in here? Oh, this is that cave, okay. Let's go with that cave. Let's get back to Dragor's castle. Now that my magic is fully refilled. Jesus! Fast enemies. Hits me right as I hit the stairs. No repeat of that incident, that's for sure. That's convenient. Seriously? And then you have this fucking thing. So I've already used a fairy. need to fight you because you're just in the way. I don't even get out of the room and he's already right in front of the door throwing himself in front of it. Fast forward my magic full because why sit back and relax and wait for this one? There we go. Good enough. Now let's go walk into the wall a few times before actually finding them. Miss them anyways. Well then, I was expecting... Okay, that's gonna be it then. See, I just like how they spam fireballs like pew 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 pew. It's like utterly... Now he's just gonna fire that repeatedly. Start all over. Oops. Start back from here, get a fairy, do it all over again. Magic's gotta respawn and everything. This time. there are potions, it's just, you know, not really necessary at the moment. I mean, I could buy blue blue potions are expensive, actually, so not really. I can buy one. I can do it with fairies, I'm just close. I need to not blow a fairy on the way there, like this time. It would. If I screw up the next time, I'd probably grab one. The thing just lands on the water there, plops, and nothing else. Why am I going to cast courthouse? I don't want to go there. Okay, let's knock him up to the light. Sure. As I walk in, shot in the face. Saves on the way to now. Oh, fuck this room. Wrong button. This has got two hits on him already. I just dashed. I had my finger on the dash button. Oh, that's fair. It got stuck on the statue. Oh, this boss is shit. Nope. No, Hyper Metroid's on my list of stuff to do after I beat Axial. Fuck this boss. Seriously, what the fuck? Might as well get a blue potion at this point. Yeah, Hyper is my next plan Metroid. I have to finish redesign first, so yeah. How would that be 4 months from now? I'm making quite significant progress in redesign. Thank you. back to the quarry real quick. Nice to see you too, enemy. I'm pretty sure no. This is the place that sells them for ludicrous prices in the other world, as well as the fairy fountains. So, yeah. I'm gonna save with the blue potion, so that way if I screw up, I will just retry. As they would say in Zelda 1. Before I start this, actually, let me just stop this part, however. Mario 64 tomorrow, okay, that's fine. I've been using the retry option, actually, a number of times, I think. Mostly in the Halls of Pain. Game, why are you doing this? This is already sucking. I like how I keep knocking him like way up into there. Isn't this room out of curiosity? Nothing but death, that's what's in that room. Let's not do that. Let's start over again. Let's just save and quit right there and go right back to start over, because fuck that. That's nice. Stop talking, you stupid person. I don't know how he runs around that like that, but okay. Thank you. Alright, now let's actually make progress here. I don't have any plans right now. I'll think of something, but I mean, this and the Pirates of the Earth Pound is going to take quite a bit of weeks, though, so I'm not too worried about trying to find anything right away. I've got plenty of time to come up with something else! Wow, I'm getting hit by all the lasers right now. Wow, this is going pleasantly well. At least we're out of the retinaser floor. Now to completely spaz out for the rest of the dungeon. I'm sure there'll probably be a bad quest or something to play. And there's always tons of Super Metroid hacks that are pretty bad, too. So. About Minimus Z1 run, that doesn't sound very pleasant at all. I don't know. Real fair, they should be able to attack me before I even get out of the door and defend myself. I'm gonna spam my magic refill nearby anyways to get hearts while I'm at it. Sort of the second quest is not so unpleasant for me. I'd say no Harkin hairs, but then you gotta remember Ganon. Fucking Ganon. Ganon would just be a crapshoot. Wrong button. It was fairly early for the lightning to be used. Ow. We'll be right back. I hate that fireball statue placement. That was perfect, but I had my hand on the wrong button again. Still not dead. There we go! Don't get hit. Wait. Still be dead? Why are you still going? What the fuck? I don't even... I saved and continued anyways. Whoops. I didn't mean to do that. Well... He must have glitched or something. I don't know. I don't get it. I should have done it. Well, I'm probably gonna cheat and do it normal controls off camera. I don't get this at all. He just kept going. It's like, nope, fuck you, I'm gonna kill you still. Oh, I beat him. Psych, no you didn't. He gave the message for, oh, you beat him, but no, he didn't send me to the parallel world. He just kept going. I just... Tune in next week. I'll have cheated myself into the parallel world by then. Good night, everyone.